Right guys, I've seen on YouTube, people have been asking how to connect the XL1 Turtle Beach to users' earphones for the iPhone. It's pretty simple, all you need is one of these, I don't know what they're called. It's red and white cable with this on the end. And then you plug the red and white into these. One sec. Like so, and then the other end just goes straight into your iPhone, but unfortunately I'm using that, and then you can play away. Alright, thanks.